Band. Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field, the 2013 Rutgers University Marching Scarlet Knights, the pride of New Jersey. The Marching Scarlet Knights are proud to be a part of today's festivities here in Allentown and will open today's performance with their traditional pregame show, featuring the Rutgers University fight songs, The Bells Must Ring, and Colonel Rutgers. For the Rutgers University fight song, The Bells Must Ring. Nearly 100 years ago with only a handful of students has grown into the 200 young men and women you see before you today. The Rutgers Marching Band was originally formed to provide music for the Rutgers College Cadet Corps. Now called the Marching Scarlet Knights, the band continues its tradition of service to Rutgers University by supporting our Scarlet Knights football team at home and away games. The band continues with our classic rock of the 70s show, featuring Emerson, Lake, and Palmer's Carnival 9. For a slight change of pace, we bring you the legendary music of The Who. From their most successful album, Who's Next, here is the classic, Baba O'Reilly. Scarlet Knights are going to turn up the volume to 11 with some heavy metal. A rock anthem that is perfectly suited for a marching band. Alice Cooper's School's Out. University Marching Scarlet Knights, the Pride of New Jersey. The band's visual coordinator is Dr. Christopher Wickham. Our musical arranger is Richard Keelan, and drill designer is Richard Morey. Color guard instructors are Mallory Johannon and Melissa Recky. Instrumental instructors are Thomas Bergot, Benjamin Jumpel, and Michelle Grandin. Drumline instructors are Paul Melissa, Carlos Vasquez, and Kyle James. Drum majors are Wesley Brown, Aaron Gross, Lindsay Malko, and the field major is Christian Credo. The director of bands at Rutgers University is Dr. Craig Allen Williams. The Marching Scarlet Knights are a performing ensemble of the Mason Grove School of the Arts, George P. Summer D. bands.scarletknights.com. You can also like us on Facebook at Rutgers University Marching Band. Let's have another round of applause.